The sweeper unit USP 2005 is also suited for the maintenance of turnouts. Thanks to the integrated loading crane, the brushes can be exchanged quickly. Immediate repair of damages of the overhead line system is the clear objective of any railway operator. The MTW 160 is perfectly suited for this task. At travelling speeds of up to 160 km an hour, the MTW 160 reaches the worksite fast. A distance between bogey pivots of 17 meters as well as air-sprung bogies developed for considerably higher speeds enables safe and comfortable travel. While traveling, components can be pre-assembled in the workshop room. Once the worksite has been reached, the technicians don't have to leave the machine, as the roof is accessed from within the machine. The safety equipment is completed by extensive lighting systems for the operation at night or in tunnels. This MTW 160 will be used on high-speed lines in China, where China Railway Corporation is currently setting up a nationwide service network for the catenary on high-speed lines. In the first phase, 12 identical MTW 160 will be delivered. In the future, it will be possible to reach any section of the high-speed network within 1 hour. Now we've come to the end of this edition of Aktuell TV. Thank you for your interest and see you next time.